Hey there, my product wielders. Welcome back to another episode. And today we are giving that crate to whoever. Yeah, we're giving the crate back that we found on that one island. So we need to give it to, like, Mary. Do we need to move this crate here? Tina. Yeah, the place is Marek. Yeah, you're to Tina. Oh wow. Who's doing that humming? Is that Tina? They're up there. Now that's cast. Wait, where'd I set down? Where I set the crate down? Are you Tina? Oh, that's Mavis. Can I even give it to Mavis? Nope. Please be Tina. Sharon. Do you know where Tina is? Can I go up there? No. Open barrel. Ooh. Less than silver. Huh. Nope, I want those back. Part is I can't run. Are you Tina? Take. There's my ship. Oh boy, finding Tina was awful. That took so long. That took so long to find Tina. Yeah, so we finished Cannon Cove. So that can go off the map. Do I have everything I need? Yep, what? I'll take a seat. captain's head. No, that does not blow up. Okay. No, that's just a fortress. That's like really close for some reason. That is very brightly colored and not rusty at all. That's awesome, I'd sell stuff here too. Yeah, that's good. That looks like it. Oh no. Did I just see? Did I see what I think of? Oh. Flying Dutchman. Good thing my ship's on this side of the island, right? Where's my ship? Where's my ship? Where's my ship? There's my ship. Away from the danger. So, yeah. Oh no, those are ghost ships. Those spawn naturally, that's right. I forgot that those spawn naturally. Okay, there's that, there's that. Where is Gold Hoarders? Gold Hoarders HQ. Oh! This goes to Lorena. Wait, when did the ancient golfer get in there? A hat that you can hide forever. Fashion chest sold. Wow. Okay, so time to go see what it is. Contract expired. Wait. What's this? Is that great? What was that? Oh. Yeah, I don't think we're going to do the Lagoon of Whispers. Depends on how far away it is. Oh no, it's right there. Yeah, we can do that. Back to the time limit. Turn, 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 turn. Woo! Let's see, anything of value up here? Nope. Air pocket. Okay. There you go. There you go, another shipwreck. There's a gem. There's one treasure. Oh yeah, and I still got that book somewhere. There's back here, which doesn't seem to have anything. Oh, there's chicken. Doesn't look like we've got any air pocket, so. Start dying. It's foul bounty skull. Drop that for a second. I'm drowning. That's fun. Message in a bottle. Slowly drowning, slowly drowning. Gotta get out of here. Maybe we can do one more quest. Can I drown? Yeah, I don't think there's anything down there I've looked. Not thoroughly, but like I think this is all there was. Besides, I don't want to risk anything. Directly that way, I believe. Yeah. Maybe it's just a little bit of whisper. Just need to take a look. What does? Oh, and then Wanderer's Reef Refugee. Yeah, we can do both. We can finish both off today. This episode. Message in a barrel. Going to the lagoon and then Wanderer's Refugee. Oh, it's coming night. Let's go to whichever one's closer. Big guy that has a shield. Someone's here. Someone's been here. these ones are like more awful. Like the purple ones are stupid. Destroyed 69 skeletons. No. Clothing, journal. Tell me there's an ammo crate somewhere. I'll let that fire it up. Who is this? That's right, six orbs. I mean, we could just sit and wait as they bully each other. Or the most useful one of the bunch to attack. Wait, see back way. Yeah, boy. Thank you. Yeah, well, they did it for me. Yum, 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 yum. It's free real estate. It's free labor. Megalodon and chicken. Yeah. Ugh. What the? Yeah, I'm not going to use oars. Yeah, let's head back to the boat. Next island is dead ahead of us. Past that rock, so to the right. Oh, that skull in the sky despawned. Go, guy, knife. I no, cannot pick up. Last adventure of the day. Gotta do it before the storm rolls in. Seen this before. Ritual skull, which I sold, and then a ritual cup. So this is where we do the ritual stuff. Neat. Unless there's a ritual skull in up here on this island. Do not want to light this. Yeah, it explodes. Gotta reload my ammo. I remember when it took like 20 hits of the sword to kill that. This is kind of a big island. Definitely in there somewhere, but I can't see it. Oh, I stashed it by accident. Which should be right around here, I believe. Oh, no. No, no, no. This is a good chest. Captain's chest. There's a pirate's life for me. Oh, that's what it's... Message in a bottle. We are not doing mermaid things. Not today. Must have been glitched. You guys think I'm crazy? I am not crazy. I am not crazy. Just going to detach that. I forgot about the book. I wish I had one where it just tells me all that I did. But this is an interesting book. Whoever finds it can keep it. Hope you liked the video. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.